solving for autonomous driving is a huge engineering problem, and the way that we tackle that here is through a divide and conquer approach, where we tackle one critical piece of functionality at a time. And each of those pieces of functionality we call an NVIDIA DRIVE AV mission. And today's DRIVE mission number 62, is called Path Perception Ensemble.
In this DRIVE mission, we leverage an ensemble technique, which is a machine learning method that combines several base models and produces an optimal predictive model. In our Path Perception Ensemble, the base models include three different deep neural networks: LaneNet, that you see here in yellow, PathNet, shown in orange, and PilotNet, shown in blue. These DNN outputs, along with the output of a high-definition map, are combined into our Path Perception Ensemble output that you see here visualized by the thick green center path lines predicting the center path for the ego lane, as well as the left adjacent and right adjacent lanes. In this clip, we see Path Perception Ensemble in action in a construction zone, in dense traffic, with pretty much no lane lines on the road. And the white lines you see are actually computed by Ensemble. They are not physical lane line markings. That center path is still green, which shows agreement within the underlying Path Perception Ensemble components. When they start to disagree, it turns yellow, and when disagreement gets stronger, it becomes red. The results of this analysis can be used to determine when autonomous operation is safe and when control should be properly transitioned to the human driver. In this video, we are using Path Perception Ensemble for a series of autonomous lane changes. The ego lane that we're currently in is visualized in green, left adjacent lane is shown in red, and right adjacent lane is shown in blue. And as we change lanes, the color scheme changes accordingly. You can also see that the color of the obstacle fence computed for each car changes as cars move to and from different lanes.
This functionality was incubated from scratch through our NVIDIA DRIVE AV mission number 62, Path Perception Ensemble, and it will be shipping in the NVIDIA DRIVE Software 9.0 release.